So Vali works for Ira. Ira works for the Nightmare King.
Maybe. Right? Maybe. But it seemed like Vali was like, ugh, I'm unsure about this. Ah, I don't want to.
Ira had more of a mad scientist vibe.
From what Chetney told us.
Is this table talk or is this role playing? I don't know.
Yes.
Pigeons here.
So many pigeons.
Shit. God.
I like them.